I felt that was coming. Hang on. Why is that gum? Oh, that's weird. Wow. I'm taking my time, really. After a while, playing this, you feel like you're still in the game. Oh, bloody hell. How did that happen? Oh, did that fucking happen? Oh, what a drop. I was checking out some of the rooms, and next bit I popped in this frickin' spot. Whoa. Look at that. Hang on. Just gonna look over the edge a minute. Oh, that was pretty gnarly. Fucking hell. That'd be some fall, wouldn't it? Which window was it? Which I think it was this one. Yeah, it freaking was. Hang on. Or not. Oh, bloody hell. That's the stove. Oh, it's gonna be fucking complicated. Ow. That frickin'. Aight! It dragged me back into this room. That was something, wasn't it? Oh, bloody hell. Just glitched into this room. Thank you. Oh, frick. No. No. Feck off flies. Oh, fuck it out. What the frick? How did I get in here? I didn't even walk in this room, I just freaking glitched into it. another bathroom. If you guys haven't already subscribed as well, this will be going on my YouTube channel. Looking at some of the rooms. Another bathroom. Another bedroom. Loads of cabins in there. Well, there would have been loads of cabins and not on the ship. A pair of shoes from a passenger or crew officer from someone that was on the ship during the maiden voyage. It's all right, flies. Thank you. Oh, back at the end again. Back at this part again. Go this way. Oh, frickin' up. Has he come yet?
No. I don't
Heh Fucking hell. God, I never thought that would stop. One of the loudest sneezes I've ever had.
I think I found it. Damn! Swam out. I have to find it again. I need to. Yeah. I'll just get closer. Keep my distance and start recording. Ah, and notice the camera. It's heading for the staircase.
It'll be harder to find if it gets out the ship.
I'll follow it. No, it got out!
Quickly, get after it!
Come on. Thank you. what happened there. Oh, here we go.
Okay, it stopped again.
Do you think you'll be able to get close enough for a clear shot?
Yeah, it's in a good spot here. I've got it.
Did you get enough footage?
Yeah, I think so. Do I need to do anything else while I'm here?
No, that's all you needed to do. You can change back to your normal lights again now. Ready to head back?
Not quite yet. I saw something behind the fish shimmer with the light. I'm gonna check it out.
Might as well. This will probably be our last dive.
There's also clothing, a bowler hat, some shoes. It looks to be a Bible cover.
A Bible? Is there anything identifiable there? A name? Initials?
We need to mark this location, and I'll take photographs so we can verify everything in the lab.
All right, location is marked. Are you able to collect the pocket watch?
Yeah, it's just sitting. WJ. Hey, Gene, I know it sounds unbelievable, but I think this might be Henderson.
Are you sure? I think you might be jumping to conclusions here.
Maybe, but with the initials on the watch and the Bible, I mean, it's possible.
Well, what should we do?
I'll head back to the surface.
I really hope you're right about this.
I hope you guys have enjoyed this tour. I've been doing this sort of thing for 5 years now, nearly six, because I've been doing it for so long, I tend to forget how long I've been doing this. So my mum reminded me I've legit been on YouTube for about 5 years now. I think I started YouTube wanting to help my head through, because trying to get through my struggles with sensory integration. I don't like to mention my troubles with sensory integration as much, but I have done videos on talking about it, so if you haven't already, go and check them out. They are available on my YouTube channel. You just need to keep your eyes peeled, knowing where about they are on my YouTube channel. If you guys want to check out the ambience music playlist side, that's basically what I do when my head's a mess. I listen to ambience music. I have created ambience music playlists on my YouTube channel. Freaking hell. I have created ambience music playlists. So on it, if you want to know how to find them, you go to my YouTube channel and then go to playlists on my YouTube channel. Go into created playlists lists where. Click on the arrow pointing down, and click see all, and then just scroll through, listen to, there's loads of ambience music on there. I created for people who need it the most. It's amazing, It's great for anxiety, that sort of music, so I totally recommend it. So, because I've got sensory integration, but I'm not myself. I put that on. So subscribe if you haven't already, and push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload YouTube. And because I've had sensory integration for half of my life now. I got diagnosed with it when I was a kid. And it ain't easy, necessarily. It is really difficult. So if you guys have already subscribed, I hope you enjoyed this video, because I've enjoyed making this for you guys. Peace out.